Hello, folks. I made a huge mistake, but I don't like the way that sounds. But anyway, you learn from your mistakes. It was an extra large load of towels. I gave it a pre-wash, but then after the pre-wash, I tried to do a main wash. It was way too heavy, and the washer did not function properly. So twice, I lost two large tubs full of water, detergent, Unstoppables, Clorox tools. I lost two of them. It would drain out automatically, and it would do like a little teeny tiny arc, which wouldn't move anything. It was weird. And first I tried it on bulky sheets normal, and then bulky sheets deep water, and the same thing. So now I know there is such a thing as too heavy a load for this washer. So if you've got a really large load of towels, just don't give it a pre-wash unless you're going to split the load in half. If you're not going to split the load in half, go ahead and do bulky sheets normal or bulky sheets deep water, but start them dry. Don't add any weight to them. So all these towels have enough detergent in them. I just split the load in half and did mix normal. So we'll see how it goes from here. Yes, this is normal, what it's doing now. Yay. I started making this video about one something, and it's already about to be 5 o'clock. Oh. I almost reached the fourth set of holes. Bubble was bugging me.